Good morning and namaste. It's a very big pleasure to stand here and welcome you all to this divine spiritual Om Shanti retreat at Manesar. And I hope you all take back a good spiritual experience which is life-changing for me and all of you here. Adbhut Matritva means incredible motherhood, as we understand. And we also know that motherhood is a very unique experience. And it is traditionally believed that the child's mental and physical plus emotional health begins as soon as the fetus is developed. And we as doctors have to now start concentrating also on the mental and emotional well-being of the child as a fetus. And this concept will help us build up healthier and happier future generations. We welcome you all here at this divine retreat on this concept of Adbhut Matritva. And I invite Shivani Didi, Asha Didi, Dr. Jaideep Malhotra on the dais, please. I also request Shivani Didi to give an introduction of Asha Didi.
Om Shanti. At the Brahma Kumaris, every time we meet, we greet each other saying Om Shanti. And that's why this beautiful retreat center, which is an oasis of peace, is called Om Shanti Retreat Center. And Om Shanti means I am a peaceful soul. So ye do din mein aap jitne bhi bhai behno ko yahan milenge, aap unse yehi shabd baar baar sunenge. And jab tak aap kal yahan se wapis jane ka samay aayega, ye shabd aapka apna ho jayega. Ki phir jab bhi Om Shanti kahenge, to we will be reminding ourselves that this is my original nature. So first and foremost, a welcome. Pata nahi ghar mein kaise apno ka hi swagat kiya jata hai, lekin aaj aap apne hi ghar mein aaye hain. Aapko lagta hai aap comfortable hain ghar jaisa? Hotel wali comfort aur ghar wali comfort alag hoti hai. Hoti hai na alag? Kya farak hota hai? Kya farak hota hai? होटल में हम होते हमें अच्छे से अपना अपना एक एक कमरा मिलता, यहाँ हम चार चार एक कमरे में हैं, हाँ, लेकिन फिर भी आप सबके चेहरे देखो अभी ऐसा लग रहा है ना, नाउ वी आर नॉट इन अ डॉक्टर्स कॉन्फ्रेंस बट वी आर अ फैमिली हुव कम टुगेदर टू बी विद ईच अदर फॉर दीज थ्री डेज. सो दैट बिकम्स ऑल अ वेरी डिफरेंट परस्पेक्टिव ऑफ बींग टुगेदर. एंड आई एम श्योर वाइल यू आर हियर इन दीज टू डेज, you yourself will feel that Dr. Jaideep took a very beautiful decision to bring all of us here together. And sabse pehle we thank her for taking a decision which is different. You know, jab bhi kuch different karo to thoda sa कुछ लोगों को अच्छा लगता है. कभी कभी कुछ लोग कहेंगे डॉक्टर जयदीप को क्या हो गया, सत्संग में लेके जा रही है हमारे को सबको, हैं डॉक्टर जयदीप अभी तो हम उतने ओल्ड भी नहीं हुए जो हम सत्संग में जाएंगे, आप क्या कर रहे हो, और वो भी डॉक्टर्स कॉन्फ्रेंस भी ऐसी जगह पर लेके जा रही हैं डॉक्टर जयदीप. तो आई एम श्योर शी मस्ट हैव हर्ड अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, बट अ पावरफुल सोल विद डिटर्मिनेशन एंड आफ्टर हैविंग एक्सपीरियंसड इट हरसेल्फ. Because last year, when we had our conference at Mount Abu, so Dr. Narendra and Dr. Jaideep were there with us at that conference for 3 days. And that's when they took a decision, ki jo humko mila, aap dekho dunya mein, ek dukaan pe jao, aapko ek sale mein ek pe ek cheez free bhi mil rahi ho, aap sabko jaake batate ho, pata hai, jao jao jao, udhar sale lagi hui hai, hota hai ki nahi aisa hota. So similarly, when someone finds a difference in themselves, experiences that peace, experiences a contentment, experiences a new way of living, to phir man karega na sabke saath share karne ka, hai na. सो उनका भी मन किया एंड उनके अंदर एंथुजियाज्म इतनी है कि आप सबको जोड़कर यहाँ पर एक परिवार की तरह लेकर आए. तो सबसे पहले तो हम डॉक्टर नरेंद्र और डॉक्टर जयदीप का बहुत बहुत थैंक यू. आइए लिख लो.
Thank you, Shivani Didi, and I welcome you all today by a welcome song by none other than Brahmakumari Dr. Damini.